Hey everybody, what does this have to do with anything? Now you may be seeing the screen and be like, great, Minecraft. Well, you don't have to watch these videos if you don't want to. What I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be trying to create, I'm going to be probably trying to do a Minecraft Let's Play, so, I could do my original survival world, but, I'll create a new one. So what I'm going to be doing here is I'm going to be, playing Minecraft, and I'm just going to do a Minecraft Let's Play until I kill the Ender Dragon, I guess. And what it's going to be, these are not going to be that long of videos, they're probably going to be maybe like 10 to like maybe like 7 to 10 minutes long. Because, well, stuff. But, they're not going to be too long for reasons. But, I'm just going to be doing a Let's Play until I kill the Ender Dragon, which is the final boss as of right now. And, in the update with the game, I'm going to continue playing some more. So let's name it Let's Play. And the siege will be, there. That works. We're going to be doing survival. And I'm going to put the difficulty on the hardest difficulty. Because only noobs play hardcore, only noobs do peaceful. So, more options, let's see. I don't want it online. Sure. I think seems to be good. Let's do it. Imagine doing a, Minecraft Let's Play with a super flat world, which means there's absolutely no resources. And, also I should explain that this is the Xbox version, as you can probably see. Maybe, probably not. But, this is the Xbox version, so, not gonna be, doing a whole bunch of, like, awesome quote. What the heck? It's not gonna be, like, anything like the computer version. Is not gonna be as cool as that. But, let's just get some stuff here. Now, when playing Minecraft, for those of you who've never really actually like played survival Minecraft, the first thing that you want to do when you start playing this game on survival is you want to punch down trees. I recommend getting at least a full tree taken down. I didn't even pick that up. Just in case. So I'm gonna see. Okay. Alright. So I have 8 pieces of wood. That should be good. Now, to create stuff, you're gonna wanna, on the Xbox version, you have to click X, and you're gonna have like a little mini crafting section for you that you can do stuff in. And by the way, I've already gotten all the achievements in this game, so yeah. Whoa, what the heck? Okay then, free stuff. So yeah, I'm not gonna be worrying about getting those. But yeah, so you have your own little mini crafting section. You can, you know, make some stuff in, but after you do that, you're gonna want to get a crafting table, because just having a little crafting section with your hands is not gonna be enough. You're gonna need more room to build. Just gonna want a crafting table. Now, once you get your crafting table, you're also gonna want to find poop cheat. Nice spawn. You're also going to want to find a nice little area to build a shelter. A place where not many enemies can get to you. This is sounding more like a walkthrough than a Let's Play, but I promise that next few videos will be a lot different. So let's just, let's actually get a... Oh, squids. Freaking hate squids. They just swim around, do nothing. You don't even get anything from killing them. Just, look at a nice little view of this place here. Oh, hey, mushroom biome. Mushroom biomes, they're, in Minecraft, there's these different areas called biomes. What biomes are is they're basically, different sections of the, like, different terrains, like mountains, jungles, and stuff like that. Those are all biomes. A mushroom biome is basically an island out in the ocean that has a bunch of mushrooms. There's also creatures on here that are really alien-like. Mushrooms! So, yeah. These things give you a lot of steak, actually. They're really cool. You're also gonna wanna, I think I said this already, but you also wanna find a, you wanna find shelter. Oh, hey, I found my shelter. You wanna find a place where, you'll be safe. From the creatures of the night. Cause they will tear your face off in the hardest difficulty. Now, also another thing I'm going to say is, this is not going to be, like, most let's plays that you might see of Minecraft, where, like, if they die, you know, they die, boo-hoo, they have to start all over. That is not me. I actually kind of cheat when I play this game. If I die, I just restart. I don't deal with that crap. If I die, I restart. Now, usually I try to save a lot while I'm mining, like, if I get, like, tons of iron and diamonds. I want to save after that, so that way if I die, I don't, like, I can restart from there and I'll have to go find them again. But yeah, I kind of cheat, I restart, so that's kind of how I'm going to be doing this. I'm going to probably cheat a lot. Let's look for a nice little house. I think this one. This one will be nice. Let's steal this house. There we go. I'm gonna make some sticks right here. Sticks are actually really important in this game because you're gonna need them to make a lot of your tools. Alright, I need to go get some food. Food is also really important. You can't live without food. But, like all video games, you can live without water, so you don't have to worry about that. Let's see. If I can find a pig. Oh, Pigger! But Zaggington, where are you? But Zaggington. Oh, wow. Alright, this video actually might be a little bit longer, because, yeah, this is already, like, kind of 8 minutes. Alright, here we go. Let's just take some of these creatures out. Alright, there we go. Ooh, leather. That's actually really useful. I'm not going to get into, like, all the crazy, like, crafting stuff. And everything. I'm just gonna, like, kind of play the game and, like, oh, dang it, I can't run. I need to eat. Oh, delicious. Alright, if your hunger, you have a hunger bar. If your hunger gets down to a 3 or less, that you can't, like, run anymore. So you also have to worry about, eating. Because you can also starve to death. Oh, dang it. What are you doing? I'm not mining with you. Get away from me, Squidward. Oh, wow, this is actually... Okay. Forget that house. I want to live there. It's a really nice little place. Let's see. Where's... There it is. It's in here. Okay. Come on, hurry up. Thank you. I'm going to live in that little cave. That's actually... Oh yeah, really nice place to live. And I'm right underneath the village, so if I ever need... anything, I'm right there. Alright, so there we go. Now, alright. No, I want that. Give me that back. I want that. Thank you. Now, when building your shelter, I kind of like to use dirt. I don't like to build, like, really extravagant houses, so I just get a bunch of dirt and just use that for walls. Because it's easy to get and can't catch fire or stuff like that. So, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go ahead and get this... Get that out of there. And I'm going to build my front doorway. It'll be... Whoopsies. Oops. There we go. So that'll be my doorway. Wow. Okay, I tried trading with that villager and he wanted 3 emeralds for a shear. That's ridiculous. Alright, now the next thing I want to do is I want to get to mining. Oh. Gosh, I need, that was weird. I need 11 pieces of cobblestone. 10. There we go. Alright, so I want to make a furnace, which will help me cook stuff, and a chest. So, that way, I'll have a chest. I guess this nice little area could be for the chest. And then I'll put the furnace, whoops, the furnace right there. That's nice. Alright. That there. Wow, I need coal. Crap. Alright, well. Didn't get too much done today, but. Well, actually, I got a lot done. There. Yeah, I got plenty done. Real quick, I should probably just explain. Chests are really probably self-explanatory, to be honest. They hold stuff for you, that you can store stuff in there. But yeah. So, it's almost nighttime. I'll have my wood back real quick. I'm gonna build. Do I have enough to? Yeah, okay, I have enough. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna just real quick give myself a door. So that way these freaking stupid idiots can get out. Hold on. Get out of here. Thank you. Bam. Alright. So far, it's been a good episode. Alright. See you guys next time.